Hello. In this video, we would like to talk about eating insects such as crickets. We made this video based on existing news articles, websites, official databases, and other sources. It is always important to check facts for yourself and not just believe all the news you hear, whether the information comes from a large media company or Twitter. In some regions in the world, such as Africa and Asia, people have been traditionally eating insects for centuries, and other people who don't have that kind of culture also like eating insects for personal reasons. We don't have any problem with that. We totally respect their traditional culture or personal preference. People can eat what they want to. However, the topic of this video is not about people who choose to eat insects. For the past few years, some media outlets have been posting articles that recommend eating insects. Many governments and economic sectors recommend it. For example, Time posted this article in February 2021. It explains how insects are good for people's health and the environment. Other media such as Forbes and the Washington Post also talk about eating insects and its benefits. Why do they say people should be eating insects? The main purpose seems to be for addressing the food crisis that is said to be coming in the near future due to the increasing population. The production of livestock meat will not keep up with the population growth, therefore, we will have a protein shortage. Insects, especially crickets, will solve this problem, they claim. Also, crickets are easy and more efficient to raise. Raising livestock consumes tons of water and feed, as well as large areas of land, which causes deforestation. Livestock is said to emit large amounts of greenhouse gases. On the other hand, raising insects does not require that much water, feed, big arable land, nor labor force. Insects grow a lot faster than livestock too. Additionally, they are omnivorous, so the farmers can feed them leftover food that could contribute reducing food loss. Even their waste can be used as fertilizer for plants. The World Economic Forum, an international non-governmental and lobbying organization, which has great influence on many countries' political and economic policies, also states eating insects is good for the environment and improving the climate change situation. According to lots of other media, including Yahoo News, the EU approved the last of four kinds of insects, such as mealworms, grasshoppers, and crickets, in different forms as edible insects, on January 5, 2023. In Singapore too, importing and selling insects as human food will be approved within 2023. How about the US? According to Bugs Groove, an insect food-related media company in Japan, the US has the largest number of companies making food containing insects in the world. There were 75 companies in 2019. I am sure there are a lot more now. The insect-eating market keeps expanding around the world, and meticulous market research in the US, the world's leading market research firm, predicts that it will reach about $8 billion by 2030. A website called Insect Gourmet introduces various food products using insects. Cricket flour and powder for cooking and baking. Insect protein bars. Many of them are cricket-based. Insect pasta made of crickets, mealworms, etc. Some of them mix insects with lentil beans. Insect snacks and cookies from cricket chips, chocolate-covered crickets, grasshopper cookies to cricket granola. Insect protein shakes as well as waffle, pancake and cookie mixes. Seasoning and spreads. Insect candies which include items using ants, flies, spiders and scorpions. Insect beer and liquor. Substantial foods including udon noodles, soup, risotto and burger patties. As I mentioned earlier, the reason why insect foods are being recommended is that insects are nutritious, especially rich in protein, and they can positively impact climate change and address global resource constraints. Personally, I think we should and can eat more beans and seafood for protein instead of livestock meat to solve those two problems. Many other plant foods also are rich in protein. Brown rice, oats, nuts, asparagus, broccoli, avocados, Brussels sprouts, you name it. Additionally, we need to address the existing food loss problems before trying insect food. Also, some experts say that there are more people suffering from obesity than people suffering from hunger. By the way, there have been lots of fire accidents at food processing plants, chicken farms, etc. in the US since 2021. Also, there have been so many bird flu viruses detected in the US and other countries recently. According to an article from the CDC in November 2022, about 50 million birds have either died or been culled in the US since early 2022. I hope these incidents have nothing to do with the recommendation to eat insects. While insects are said to be a sustainable alternative protein source, there are many scientists, doctors, and experts warning of its dangers to people. EFSA, European Food Safety Authority, has released a document including concerns about the risk of eating crickets in the past. We can say there are basically five big concerns. 1. Risk of microbes such as viruses, bacteria and parasites. It can cause food poisoning and other illnesses. 2. Risk of allergy. Crickets have the same allergen that shellfish have. If you are allergic to shrimp, crab, etc., you really have to avoid eating them. 3. In insects, there is metal bioaccumulation, such as cadmium, which is considered to be a cancer-causing agent. 4. Insects have chitin, which is the main component of insect exoskeleton material, and chitin is generally considered indigestible by humans. 5. There is the possibility that some of the farm-raised insects are genome-edited. If and how genome-edited food affects the human body and natural environment is currently unknown. Although most living creatures are eaten in China, even traditional Chinese medicine dictionaries say crickets are slightly poisonous and are contraindicated, especially for pregnant women. However, like I said earlier, everyone can eat what they like or what they think is good for their health. So, if you think eating insects is beneficial for humans and the earth, you can eat them. But, if you don't want to eat them, here are some tips for you to avoid eating them. First of all, check the ingredient label of a product when grocery shopping. However, some products use the ingredient name, Acetta domesticus, instead of cricket, on the ingredient label, which is a little tricky. Acetta domesticus is the scientific name of the house cricket. These protein bars and chocolate bites packaging do not clearly state that they contain insects anywhere on the package, except for one ingredient name, Acetta. So, you should remember this name. If you have seen any other scientific name meaning any insect name on an ingredient label, please share it in the comments below. When you are not sure about the ingredient name, you can pick a plant-based item to be safe even if you are not vegan. If it is a certified organic food, it's even better. When you buy fish or seafood, it is best to buy wild-caught fish when you can, because some farm-raised seafood may be fed with insects. Even if you don't mind eating insects, it is still better to get wild-caught seafood because farm-raised seafood has lots of food additives that may be harmful to humans, and lots of farming environments may not be clean. Not only farm-raised seafood, it is important for everyone to eat natural food and not too much processed food. The more natural food you eat and the more natural lifestyle you have, the healthier you will be. How about when you eat out? Cheap fast food restaurants, franchised or chain restaurants use processed food with lots of food additives. So, choosing a restaurant that offers local, natural food as much as possible helps you be safer. It is impossible to avoid 100% of insect food. Actually, most people already have eaten lots of bugs. For example, cochineal, a small insect, is used for a red food coloring agent. Also, we often eat small insects in vegetables or other kinds of food, without realizing. In the US, the FDA, Food and Drug Administration, allows certain amount of insect contamination in food. As I keep saying, it is not bad that we eat insects, and we are not forced to eat them. However, the problem is that people may be tricked or manipulated into eating them. So, if you don't want to eat them, you really need to pay attention to the labels of products as they sometimes try to hide what is really in the product. As a consumer, let's try to express our intentions by choosing what food we buy. Thank you for watching today's video. Let me know in the comments below what you think. I hope you stay safe and healthy. See you in the next video.